Yeah, hello, welcome everyone. This is your number one real estate doctor, Adishina Mubarak, the real estate Otangla. And today we'll be talking about land visitation and on the spot inspection, which is one of the guidelines we need to follow when it comes to land acquisition process in Nigeria. And why is this important? It is very important for you to visit the property that you want to acquire so that you can get access to information such as if there is any encumbrances or already established possession on that property. You will also have information about the topography of the land. We have access to know the road network of that environment or surrounding. It will also give you information about the other infrastructures around that environment, such as maybe there is a mosque, there's church, there is a field for recreational activity, or maybe there are other things that you may not actually want in your surroundings, such as poultry. So this is very important because it's going to give you access to information that the survey plan that was given to you will not reflect until you visit the property yourself. It will establish the right information about what you want in the property as a buyer or an investor. So this is very key and important. And please, never finalize any land transaction until you have visited the site and do on-the-spot inspection. It is very important because you may not actually like what will be given to you if you have not inspected the property before. So thank you very much for watching. I remain my humble self, Dr. Adishina Mubarak, the real estate untangler. Should you require genuine, verifiable and secure properties that guarantees high return on investment within Lagos and outside Lagos, you can call me on 0806614-3574. Thank you for watching. Be well, good luck and have a great day.
You are welcome to Memories Premier Properties. We exceed expectations.